Good afternoon, dear children. How are you all? You all are excellent. I know, dear children, you are excellent and very safe at home. Now, today we will continue our last lecture's lesson, that is unit number 4, that is family and friends. In that section, B is the festival of Eid, written by Munshi Premchand. So we'll see little information about Munshi Premchand. What is Munshi Premchand ji? The festival of Eid. Munshi Premchand, born in 1880 and died in 1936, okay, was an Indian author. His original name is Dhanpad Rai Srivastav. His Munshi Premchand, the nickname is there, and the original name is Dhanpad Rai Srivastav. He is the best known for his novel Seva Sadan, Rangamanch, Nirmala and Vodan. These stories are there in the higher level, dear children, but very nice story written by this Munshi Premchand. Some of his novels has been made into films as well. Of this novel, whichever novels he made, written, a few pictures also are there on this. This is and born in 1880 and died in 1936. So we will see our lesson, that is the Eid, the festival of Eid. Indian multiculture and the multi-religion land. Multi-religion, our India is a multi-religion land. There are many, all types of people are there. Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai, Parsis are there, you know, Zoroastrians are there. Okay, some of the major religions of the world are Hindus, Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, Sikhism, Buddhism, Jainism, Zoroastrianism and the Judaism. They are all practiced in India. Among many others, each religion has its own festival. All are having their own festivals. In the last lecture, we have discussed on about this. So, which festival do you like? Many children like the different, you know. Some children like Diwali, some children like Holi, some children like, you know, Dashara, because burning the Ravana and all. Different types of, some children, the Muslim children, they like other also, and their own festival, that is Eid, the Christian people, the Christmas and all. In this way, they like. Okay, we'll start with the lesson. The long month of Ramzan is over. Today is the festival of Eid. It's a wonderful morning. The trees seem greener than ever. The fields look colorful, and even the sun seems to be shining brighter. The village is buzzing with activity, means very noise everywhere because Eid was there. Everybody is up early to go to Eidgah Mosque. Eidgah Mosque, their masjid to pray. Okay. The children are more excited than the others because the children, they need to wear the different new clothes and go there. The children are more excited than the others. They have been dreaming about this day for so long. From 1 month they were dreaming for this day because they keep 1 month roza. They keep 1 month fast for this, and after the 1 month this Ramzan Eid comes. They have been dreaming about this day for so long. At last it is here. Today they will go to Eidgah fair. Okay, fair, jatra, big, like JC festival in our area, it happens the same thing. Okay, they will also eat lots of delicious seviyan, shurkurma, vermicelli, means this seviyan only, pudding cooked in milk and sugar. The happiest boy in the village is Hamid. The character is 4-year-old Hamid. How many years old? Just 4 years old boy. Okay, 4 years old boy is a Hamid. He was very happy. Happiest boy in the village is Hamid. He is only four. Poorly dressed. Not rich, but poorly dressed. Thin and pale. Dubla sa, patla sa, ladka. His father died last year of cholera. Cholera se uske daddy expired ho gaye. Cholera. Then his mother wasted away. Gradually become thin and weak. After his father died, his mother was also, they were poor, so very thick and very pale also, wasted away and without anyone finding out what had ailed her. Ailed her made her unwell. She was sick. She also died. After few days, she also died. Now Hamid sleeps in his Ammi's lap and he is happy. Means nani. Mummy ke saath wo rehta tha. Lap and laugh. He's a that boy. She tells him that his father has gone to earn money. Because now he is a 4 years old boy. When his father died, that time only he was a 2 years old. So he don't remember anything, his father and his. So his mother, Ammi Jaan, that is Nani, saying that your father will come. Okay, so will return with sack full of silver, and that his mother has gone to Allah to get lovely gifts for him. So small, cannot say anything. So she said that your mother went to Allah, but she will bring very many gifts for you from Allah. This makes Hamid very happy. छोटे से बच्चे को इतना भी बोले तो भी काफ़ी है. So he was very happy कि one day मेरे एक दिन तो पापा आएंगे और मम्मी भी मेरे लिए बहुत सारे गिफ्ट भेजेंगे. So Hamid very happy. Hope is a magical thing. आशा करना, ड्रीमिंग करना इज अ रियली मैजिकल थिंग. सो स्मॉल थिंकिंग that only. For a child there is nothing like hope. For a child nothing is just like a hope only. A child's imagination can turn a mustard seed into a mountain. Small. यदि मोहरी के दाने के इतना भी विश्वास रखा, उन्होंने होप रखा कि नहीं सही में मेरे डैडी आएंगे, तो वो हो जाता है, ऐसा कहते हैं. That is a proverb, you know. Hamid has no shoes on his feet. His clothes are worn out and the gold thread on his lap has turned on his cap has turned black. Nevertheless, Hamid is happy. उसके पैर में पहनने के लिए शूज नहीं, उसके सर पे वो लोग जो मुस्लिम्स लोग, दे ऑलवेज वेयर यू नो कैप ऑन देयर हेड्स, सो दैट गोल्डन कलर वो भी काला हो गया था. बट ही इज नॉट वरिंग अबाउट दैट. ही नोज समबडी सम डे माय फादर विल कम एंड ही विल गिव मी. सो कैप इट्स टर्न ब्लैक. नेवरदलेस हमिद इज वेरी हैप्पी. ही नोज दैट व्हेन हिज फादर कम्स बैक विद सैक फुल ऑफ सिल्वर एंड हिज मदर विद गिफ्ट्स फ्रॉम अल्लाह, ही विल बी एबल टू फुलफिल ऑल हार्ट्स डिजायर. ही थिंक अभी नहीं मिला तो क्या हुआ, जब मेरे पापा आएंगे तो बहुत कुछ लेकर आएंगे. दैट डे आई विल वेयर दब, मैं मेरी सारी इच्छाएं, मारी मेरे जो भी कुछ सपने हैं, मेरे डैडी आने के बाद मैं हम नाउ आई एम नॉट गेटिंग नो प्रॉब्लम, आई विल लेट मी गो लाइक दिस. सो इनोसेंट बॉय, यू नो ही इज थिंकिंग इन दिस वे. देन ही विल हैव मोर देन महमूद, मोहसिन, नूरी एंड समी, इस फ्रेंड सर्कल्स. मोहसिन इज देयर, तो वो कोई अपने आप को बोलता है ये अभी नहीं तो क्या हुआ, ये सारे दोस्तों से भी ज़्यादा मेरे पास रहेगा. व्हेन माय फादर विल कम विथ फुल ऑफ सिल्वर बैग. In her hovel, small, hovel means small, Amina sheds bitter tears. She says to herself, today is Eid, I don't even have a handful of grain. So poor, they don't have anything with them to make a grain, chapati, sevaiya, shirkurma, nothing, you know, grain. If only my son Abid were alive, she said. Mera grand matlab ye chote bacche ka mama. मामा यदि जिंदा रहता था, यदि मेरा बेटा. अम्मी जान इज सेइंग दैट इफ माय अभी द सन वुड हैव have alive, everything would have come in my house. But he was also not there. He was also no more. All the other fathers would take their children to the fair. सारे के पैर बच्चे के parents उनको आप अपने नमाज को लेकर जा रहे थे, फिर वो जतरा फेयर में लेकर जा रहे थे. हु विल टेक माई लिटिल हमीद, शी इज थिंकिंग ऑन द थिंग्स. अम्मी जान इज थिंकिंग, नानी इज थिंकिंग, हाउ विल ही टॉक वॉक 7 kilometers टू द ईदगाह मॉस. कैसे जाएगा? इट वॉज 7 kilometers अवे फ्रॉम दैट हाउस. सो हाउ ही विल गो? ब्लिस्टर्स हर्ट. इफ ही विल, ही डजंट इवन हैव अ पेयर ऑफ शूज, ही विल गेट blisters on his feet. ब्लिस्टर, जब नंगे पैर चलते हैं तो जो फोड़ियाँ आती हैं, दैट इज कॉल्ड ब्लिस्टर्स. वॉट शी थिंक्स दैट इफ विल गो दिस मच अवे, लॉन्ग अवे 7 kilometers, ही विल गेट द बॉयज ऑन हीज फीट. ही कुड गो विथ हिम, आई वुड हैव कैरीड हिम इन माई आर्म्स इफ आई वुड हैव गॉन. यदि मैं जाती थी तो मैं उसको गोदी में लेके जाती थी, बट आई ऑल्सो कैनॉट गो. हु विल मेक ऑल द हाउस स्टफ? सो शी वॉज रिमेन एट होम एंड ही वेंट एंड गॉट ट्रायड, बट देन हु विल मेक सेविया एट होम? देन हमीद कम्स टू हिज बिलव्ड अम्मी जान, अपने प्यारे सी नानी के पास वो आता है. Don't worry about me, Ammijan, he says. I'm going to the Idgah Mosque with my friends. I will be the first to come back. You don't worry about me. So, 4 saal ka bachcha is saying like this. And saying, you don't worry about me, Ammijan. Like a big adult man, you know. And he said, don't worry, I will come back earlier. The villagers live in one party. With the boys is Hamid. They turn, run on ahead of the elders and wait for them under a tree. Hamid has only 3 paisa in his pocket, but he has wings on his feet. उसको इतना मतलब शौक था. See, only 3 paisa was in his pocket, but he was running like he was flying. Means इतना enthusiasm he was having. He let me go now and see the fair. Let me pray there. So his feet like wings, means like how the birds fly in that speed he was walking. The streets are crowded. Grown-ups with long mustaches and the children wearing shiny new clothes gesture इधर उधर, सारा महकते हुए चौंकते हुए सारे लोग जा रहे थे ईदगाह की तरफ. Tongas and the crafts fill the streets. Everybody is going to Idgah Mosque. Everybody were going there to mosque. At last they reached the Idgah, the place, the mosque. Now the prayer is over. Men embrace each other. They descend on the sweet shop and toy stores like an army moving to an assault, sudden attack, you know. In this matter, the grown-up is no less eager than the boys. जैसे ही उनका नमाज हो गया, सारे आदमी सारे बच्चे जैसे अटैक करने वरते वैसे अटैक करने के लिए दुकान पे चल पड़े. स्वीट्स दुकान एंड द टॉयज एंड एवरीवेयर लाइक टू let me take first. In this way they were taking after their namaz. Look, here is a swing. Pay a paisa and enjoy riding up to the heavens and the plummeting down to the earth. And here there is a merry-go-round strung with the wooden elephants, horses and camels. Pay 1 paisa and have 25 rounds of fun. Mahmud and Mohsin and Nuri and a few other boys mount the horse and camels. Merry-go-round was there, camel riding was there, horse riding was there, all the things were there. All his friend circles were enjoying, but he had only 3 paisa, so he did not enjoy. He was watching and enjoying, but did not take anything. Hamid watches them from a distance. All he has 3 paisa. He couldn't afford to part with a third of his treasure for a new few miserable rounds he don't want to take because it was not affordable. Only 3 paisa was there with him. Hamid watches them from the rounds. Now it is time for the toys. There is a row of stalls on one side with all kinds of toys. Soldiers and the milkmaids, kings and the minister, water carriers and the washerwomen and holy men. How lifelike they look. Hamid watches. Mahmud buys a policeman in khaki with a red turban on his head and the gun on his shoulder. Mohsin buys a water carrier bent under the weight of his water bag. Nuri buys a model of lawyer. What an expression of learning he has on his face. A black gown over a long white coat with a gold watch, chain going into pocket, a fat volume of some law books in his hand. You know, others, Nuri was taking other gift like a lawyer, the others are taking military man, the others are, all other friend circles, they are buying one or other toys from toy shop. These toys cost 2 paise each. All Hamid has a 3 paise. How can he afford to buy such expensive toys? He said only 3, and each toy was having 2 paise. So he did not purchase. If they dropped from his hand, they would be smacked of 2 bits. If drop of water fell on them, the paint would run. What would he do with toys like this? They would be of no use to him. Maybe he could just hold his friend's toys for a bit. वो अपने आप से कह रहा था, यदि ये मैं लूंगा तो क्या करूँगा, थोड़ा सा गिर जाएगा तो टूटेगा, उसके ऊपर पानी गिरेगा तो उसका वाटर वे कलर विल वॉश्ड, कलर विल वॉश्ड अवे इन दिस वे. बट इफ दे विल गिव मी ओनली 4 मिनट्स टू होल्ड दैट, दैट विल बी बेटर. But the toys are all new and nobody wants to share. All are new, for them also new, they are also like his age, so nobody gave him. They walk to the sweet shop. Hamid watches his friends buy big juicy gulab jamuns, sticky halwa and yellow rose-scented laddus. They smack their lips with relish. You know, उनके मुँह में पानी आ गया ये सारी स्वीट डिशेज देखकर. ओनली हमीद इज लेफ्ट आउट. He has 3 paise. Why doesn't he also buy something to eat? He looks hungrily at the others because whole day he was empty stomach. And why he is not taking? The others are saying. Mohsin says, Hamid, take this sesam candy. It smells good. Hamid suspects it is a cruel joke. उसको लगा ये मुझे चिल्ला रहा है. Okay, ये लो ना खाओ. Then he knows Mohsin doesn't have so big heart. But knowing this, Hamid goes to Mohsin. Mohsin takes a piece out of his hole towards him. Hamid stretches out his hand. Mohsin puts the candy in his mouth. वो हमें मोहसिन ने उसको कहा ये ले. एंड एज ही केम टुगेदर, हमीद केम टुगेदर, ही टुक दैट, ही डिड नॉट गिव हिम एंड ही पुट हिम दैट स्वीट टू ही गेव हिम ही एट इन ही पुट इन हिज माउथ ओनली. Hamid stretches out his hand. Mohsin puts his candy in his own mouth. Mahmood, Nuri and Sami clap their hands and have a jolly good laugh. Others were laughing at him when Mohsin did like this. Okay, Hamid is a crestfallen, disappeared, you know, disappointed. He was very sad when they laughed at him. Mohsin says, this time I will let you have it. I swear by Allah, I will give it to you. Come and take it. Hamid replies, you keep your sweets. Don't have the sweets. Don't I have the money? I have money. No, I don't want your. Second time again, he said, no, I don't want that. You eat your sweet. All you have, the 3 paise, says Sami. What can you buy for 3 paise? Hamid replies, I don't care for sweets. Books are full of bad things about eating sweets. In your heart, you must be saying, if I could get it, I would eat it, says Mohsin. Why don't you take the money out of your pocket? You take out your packet. I know you feel that you want to eat, but you are not taking it. Take out your paisa and eat. I know what this clever fellow is up to, says Mahmood. When we have spent all our money, he will buy sweets and tease us. Then Mahmood keh raha hai, we will, when our money will finish, then he will take out his money and he will eat and he will tease us, he said like this. After the sweet shop, there are some stalls selling things made of iron. Okay, and metal pots and the pans, the children move on. They are not interested in iron and those utensils, all except Hamid. Hamid was there, who stops to look. He sees a pair of iron tongs, that chinta, iron tong usne dekha. He thinks of his Ammijan. The fire burns her fingers every time she makes rotis. Roti jama banate samay uske haath kabhi bhi kya hote hain, jalte hain. So he thinks about that, about Ammijan, and he saw that tong. His friends would be sure to laugh, but wasn't this more important to his grandmother? वो जब लेगा तो उसके दोस्त उसको हंसेंगे, बट ही सेज इन हिज माइंड, नो, माय अम्मीजान इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, लेट मी टेक दैट फॉर हर. टिमिडली ही आस्क द शॉपकीपर, हाउ मच डू दे कॉस्ट? 6 पैसा, सेज द शॉपकीपर. शॉपकीपर ने कहा 6 पैसे का है. हमिद्स हार्ट सिंक्स, हमिद्स हार्ट छोटा सा हो गया. आई हैव ओनली 3 पैसा एंड दिस इज 6 पैसा. Take it or leave it, replies the shopkeeper. Please, may I have it for 3 paisa? Ask Hamid bravely. Bravely bola, 3 paise mein doge kya? He walks off quickly before the shopkeeper can shout at him. The shopkeeper does not shout. All right, take it, he says. 3 paise mein usne usko wo tong de diya. Hamid's friends laugh as he walks towards them, proudly carrying the tongs. Then they start walking home. Mohsin laughs and says, "Are you crazy? What will you do with tongs? तू क्या पागल हो गया है? ये क्यों लिया ये tongs? से तू क्या करेगा?" Hamid flings means throwing, that throwing on the tongs on the ground, and replies, "Try and throw your water carrier on the ground." मैंने तो मेरा ये देख फेंका नीचे. तुम तुम्हारा खिलौना फेंको, toy नीचे फेंक कर देखो. Then every bone in his body will break. All the whatever toys you will have purchased, if you will throw like this, everywhere will break. All the parts of that toys will break. But see my tongue is so much strong. Mahmud says, "Are these tongs some kind of toy?" वो कहता है, मोहसिन कहता है, ये क्या एक प्रकार का खिलौना है क्या? Why not? Retorts, he sharply gave the answer. Retorts means he gave a sharply answer. Why not? Hamid replied, "Place them across your shoulder. You keep like this, like a gun, and so you can use. And it is gun. Wield them in your hand, and it is like a tongs carried by singing mendicants. They can make the same changing sound as a pear. You can use like this also, making music also. Like this way, you can use in different types of." Whichever game you need, accordingly you can use these tongs. Pair of cymbals means one type of music, okay? One smack, one flavor, and they will reduce all your toys to dust. My tongs will last forever. Ye hamesha ke liye rahega, ye tootega nahi, says Sami, who had brought a small tambourine. Tambourine means one type of instrument. Will ask. Will you exchange them for my tambourine? It is worth right 8 paisa. ये tambourine तुम लो 8 paise का है. And give me your tong to me. Hamid pretends not to look at the tambourine. My tongs, if they wanted to, could tear apart your tambourine. See, यदि मैं करूँगा तो ये उसके parts टुकड़े-टुकड़े कर देगा. All it has a leather skin, and all it can say dhab dhab. A drop of water could silence it forever. My brave pair of tongs can weather water and storms. I don't want you. That is, you know, not good. My tongs are good. So he did not give. The pair of tongs convinces. Winsover means convinces. Convinces everyone to each side. But now no one has any money left, and the fairground has been left far behind. बातें करते करते वो जा रहे थे. Now nobody got, they want to take the, his friend circle want to purchase that. But now fair was so back, and they had no money also. This Hamid is a bit of a rascal, the children thought. ये बहुत ही बदमाश निकला है. You know, his friend circles are talking among each other. He saved up his money for tongs. As soon as Amina hears Hamid's steps, Amina means his nani Ammi Jaan. Still, she comes running out and takes Hamid in her arms. Suddenly, she sees the tongs. जैसी वो उसकी आवाज को सुनकर बाहर आई तो उसने क्या देखा? She saw in his hand tongs. Where did you find these? She asked in surprise. I bought them, says the little boy proudly. I paid only 3 paisa. मैंने ये खरीदा है और सिर्फ 3 paise से खरीदा है. You are a silly child. तुम क्या पागल हो? ये क्यों खरीदा तुमने? It is almost noon and you haven't had anything to eat or drink. तो दोपहर होने को आ गए, तुमने कभी तक कुछ खाया नहीं और ये देकर आए तुम मेरे लिए. And what do you buy? क्या लाया तुमने? Tongs? Couldn't you find anything better than this pair of iron tongs? इससे अच्छा तुमको कुछ दूसरा मिला नहीं क्या? ये क्यों खरीद के लाए? Hamid replies in injured tones. Injured tones? When she scolded him, he felt very bad. And he said, बहुत दबी सी आवाज़ आ गई. Hamid replies in injured tone, you always burn your hands on fire. That's why I bought these tongs for you. तुम चपाती रोटी बनाते समय तुम्हारे हाथ रोज जलते हैं, तो मैंने यह आपके लिए लाया है अम्मी जान. The old man's temper suddenly changes to laugh. फिर उसको एकदम से हो गया, मेरा बेटे ने मेरे लिए सोचा और वो सारा लाया. He has even at the fair, he thinks of his old grandmother. The tears fall from her eyes as she gathers a tiny child into her arms and prays for Allah to bless him. जब उसने बोला अम्मी जान आपके हाथ काफ़ी जलते हैं रोटी जब बनाते समय, तो मैंने ये आपके लिए लाया. जब ये बात उसने सुनी उसकी आंखों में से पानी आ गया. एंड शी हग हिम एंड सेड मे अल्लाह ब्लेस यू अबंडेंटली. सो नाइस स्टोरी. What you could see here, one family. In this family, Ammi Jaan and Hamid, they are bonded together and they love each other, they care each other, they concern each other. When he see 4 years old boy, how the love and family, how the nice family is this. So nice story written by Munshi Premchand. What they have written here, we can see in the 4 years boy child, we can see in him the patience, we can see the sense of responsibility is there in his hand. He is a simple and very innocent also. He is a kind and a compassionate boy. He is imaginative. See, all these kinds are there. What about you, dear children? Are you responsible for your family members? Are you patient? Have you patience in your family? Are you simple and innocent? Are you the kind and a compassionate personality? You have to introspect yourself. Which kind you can see? Which patience that Hamid has? He knows that when his father, this patience, he knows that when his father comes back with sack full of silver and his mother, gifts from Allah, he will be able to fulfill all his heart desires. He has that patience. अभी मुझे नहीं रहा तो चलेगा, मगर बाद में तो मेरे पास आएगा. 4 years child. What about you? When we want something, we back off our parents. मुझे अभी चाहिए, ऐसे चाहिए. See the concern. In the last lecture, we have seen the family roles. What about the sense of responsibility? What the sense of responsibility? He said, he was going to mosque, he said, don't worry, Ammi Jaan, about me, Ammi Jaan. Don't worry about me. I will come. Even though I am alone, I will go. What about this? A kind of compassion. Hamid cares for his grandmother. He bought the tongs for her and did not take anything for him. Himself he did not take anything, and he is very compassionate. Put the other person first. So put the other person first. This is a very good example. Understand? He did not think himself. He gave the person, put forth, he thought about his Ammi Jaan. He is imaginative. What imaginative? When he was taking that tongue, he was imagining, if I will take this, means my Ammi Jaan's hands and fingers will not burn. His mind is imaginative. And all these things, characters are there, and very nice story. I hope, dear children, you understood this story, and read once again this story. You will once again will completely know the whole story about this the festival of Eid. Thank you and have a nice day.